the much-awaited Phoolbagan trials. Yes, as we expected, the Phoolbagan trials were recently conducted and we were invited to attend the event. In this video, we will take you to 17 meters underneath Phoolbagan and Sialdah region to see what is actually going on inside the tunnels of Kolkata's East-West Metro. Now, before starting, we would like to tell one thing. This kind of videos require a lot of hard work and we are acting as a bridge in between Metro and you so that you can get to watch every single thing which mainstream media doesn't bring to you. We think you deserve to watch what is being made using your tax money and we promise to bring more such videos to you. If you enjoy, please subscribe to our channel and share this video as much as you can because we are working for viewers like you and in return we just need you to spread our videos. At around 11 last Friday, we boarded the East-West Metro's 8th BML rake to Phoolbagan. For the first time ever, a metro was going to chug into the soils of Phoolbagan and Sialdah. In last 25 years, Kolkata did not have a new underground metro. Last time, it was 1995 when Mahatma Gandhi Road station of the North-South line was opened. Since then, all new sections which were opened are elevated. A train went out of the depot, climbed up the viaduct and went all the way to Salt Lake Stadium. At the Salt Lake Stadium station, we made a halt of around 10 minutes. KMRC and BEML conducted a puja before the train entered the tunnel. At around 12:25 p.m., the train resumed its journey. We curved right towards Shubha Sarobar and slowly descended to enter the tunnel. We were very curious. For the first time ever, East-West Metro was going to enter the tunnels. At a maximum speed of 10 km per hour, our train entered the eastbound tunnel. These tunnels were bored in the year of 2013 and the work stopped due to massive realignment process from Central to Esplanade. Due to unavailability of land at Bow Bazar, the Central station couldn't be constructed. So, the line was realigned to pass through Esplanade instead of Central. This delayed the tunneling work and finally the inauguration. But the stadium Phoolbagan Sialdah section had no problems. So, KMRC completed the tunnel works in 2013 to 2014. The Phoolbagan station was the first to be structurally ready. We reached the Phoolbagan metro station at 12:31 p.m. For a minute, we deboarded the train to roam around the platform. And what we saw was stunning. KMRC had already installed the full-height platform screen doors. Platforms were wrapped with granite slabs and station ventilation works were completed. Within a couple of minutes, we were again requested to board the train. Something was going to happen which we never expected. The train was about to continue to Sialdah. Not to Sialdah metro station, but to Sialdah crossover. The Sialdah crossover is a place where the two tracks will be connected to each other. A single X-shaped crossover has been made to reverse trains. We learned from a KMRC official that the section in between Sialdah and Howrah Maidan will run trains at a higher frequency. However, only selective trains will move to Sector 5. This is because the Sialdah to Howrah section is expected to have higher ridership and requires emptier trains to avoid overcrowding. Please note that this is not an official or final decision. This may change when KMRC opens the entire stretch in 2021. The train continued to Sialdah crossover, covering a total distance of 3.3 kilometers from Stadium Station. The train stopped 650 meters before entering the Sialdah station. The Sialdah station has not been electrified yet, so trains cannot continue to Sialdah. The train continued back to Phoolbagan by changing the tracks. From eastbound tunnel, it now moved to the westbound tunnel and entered the second platform of Phoolbagan station. This time, the train did not stop, but continued straight towards the Shubha Sarobar ramp. The train was again reversed and moved back to Phoolbagan. This time the train stopped and we were requested to get down. What happened next? We roamed into the entire Phoolbagan station and captured videos for you. From footpath to platforms, we walked and shot videos. All of them will be uploaded in a few days as the second part of this series. This trial run was full of emotion indeed. KMRC told us that they had not found a single glitch in running the train. The tracks were extremely smooth and the trials can be considered successful. Thanks for watching. The next part will be coming soon. Till then, share this video and subscribe to our channel. And we promise to never disappoint you. Have a nice day.